monster. He a monster. He a monster. Break it on down. Break it on down.
Some nibble them like sunflower seed shells. See these scales got a weight up heavy like three wheels. And I shoot on these males till the stinking fell. And then I would smell it like a tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and an email. Talking I'm sick, I got them shook and I bang them at retail. Until they cripple, see I cook like I'm slinging a wheat sail. Until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these already know the way that I f***ed up. Minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of a replacement. But kind of an ancient slope. It's coming down like she was a basement. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut. So gracefully and graciously, I painfully wait. It's up, ragdolling these n****s and attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the taking while I break my neck like a bracelet. It's kinda like me having a kept in a truck and drink till I'm blocks in a rash and a ration. Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And got them happier than a child in a park chasing it up. When I'm chasing the ball, these funny n****s be chasing their luck. I be lacing them up like boots while I'm pushing their face and I'm on. Missiles I fling while I spit live wire till it's circling back around with more fire for me to mount the brick surface and back to sound when I light up. Then I cause a quick worship and gather around and certain this shit. This bladder clips painful to make them scatter. Shameful the way I shatter splits the part of the matter. Your head up off your shoulder. Bullets bigger than a boulder and we break them and they know it.
Classic.
And the wait is over, you can easily get your kids.
See me and Jody together we crazy like big and a bomb and the Randy's kid like a pastry.
Classic. Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me, don't make me with a star. Well, I'm about to beat up, you're starting to heat up. And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine, and I'm putting my feet up. Back to the hood and off to the wild, and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, and he's asking if the hook had died. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Ready on the right. Ready on the left.
Ready on the
right. Ready on the right.
Ready on the left.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, down.
Ready on the left.
Apparently there's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a full fried egg. It's my mind scrambled, cause I'm lit. Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoir saying he's pie-waving. And now an A-picket sign A in his ride, making him cry rape. Then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay pride parade. Yeah, you be crying, yeah, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my make? Should I take it as a sign? Maybe to take him back in the time. Maybe I'm attention away from my stinky face in this bitch. Changed the whole complexion of the game. But just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing a kingpin and crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction. Cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like humane some flow nasally speaking. Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, down. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown, rich Democrat, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flipmo starting a campaign to have every campus on a fucking rampage. Act like our damn age, I am eight, so let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash, covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on a lampshade. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, hey, don't make me go take back to the days of old, sway into radio. When I was taking so much notice in LFD, I almost fell asleep on the wake-up show. telling me, fools. I was whipping shot, racing hell up in jewels. When Penelope Cruz was still developing, boom. Me and Boss put it down like a city team. Cooking with bets, dog. Stoking internet bloggers.
I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. Play the next song.
Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot, trick with Biggie and kick the living shit out. I'm dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a song like a wet log. Doors never get clogged. I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on, saw. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a Gia pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt.
Jump around, jump.
Get that earth shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you too fly for coach, better get them on some freaking hand flailing. And
jump
like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on the grand scale, I don't give a f*** about nothing like Stan mail in his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.
Chill, man, chill.
Chill, 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 chill.
Good job. Good job.
Thank you, Chuck. Stevenson High School, 31.